like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion.
Hello, welcome to Candid with Cassidy. It is December 30th, almost 2021.
Tomorrow is chemo number 6, right? Well, it's week number 6 of 10 weeks of induction. We got to skip week number 5, which was really exciting.
Yes.
For Christmas. How'd you feel about skipping?
I'm very grateful for it.
Yeah, it was nice to spend some time just with family at Christmas.
It was a wonderful, wonderful thing.
We did have to deal with some new symptoms this week. What kind of symptoms?
Yeah, I have chills now. The nausea is slowly creeping back. Headache still there. Plenty of earwax in my ear.
Yeah, and you had a hard time actually hearing until we were able to clear some of that out. I found a really interesting question that I wanted to ask you that one of the moms from the Oldham County School Forum asked. So this question is from Gretchen Carolan. And she said, as a parent, I would love to know, from Cassidy's perspective, how can we talk to our kids about grief and this type of uncertainty in a way that helps foster empathy, understanding, and growth as a person?
Interact with me in the way you would interact with any other kid, because no kid wants to feel any more different than they have to. Don't act like, you know, nervous around them, because they're just the same as you.
How does it make you feel when somebody treats you differently?
Sometimes it makes me feel lonely, sometimes it makes me feel angry, and sometimes I think I might actually need it. The only time is when I'm feeling really sick, when someone will just be there for me, but that's the only time. I don't want people to be like, you know, nervous around me just because I have a brain tumor.
What I'm hearing you say is that you want to feel some semblance of normalcy.
Yeah.
You want to feel like the same friend you've always been, the same field hockey teammate you've always been, the same actress you've always been. You want to feel like life is still just life, and you don't want to feel like it's always about cancer.
Yeah. You can let them know that most kids want to be treated like everyone else. Most kids don't want to feel different. Don't want to feel different in any way. Sometimes I just want to forget it. Sometimes it's even relieving. You share why, and you can feel like someone will understand you. It's okay to ask, because sometimes it's relieving to share your story. And so if you see someone who's bald, if you see someone in a wheelchair, you see someone even on crutches, it's okay to ask.
This is my fight song, take back my life song, prove I'm alright song. My power's turned on, starting right now, I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song, and I don't really care if nobody else believes. Still got a lot of fight left in me.